18-year-old artist Danny Lee previously won the Visual Art Award at the World Autism Festival. He recently auctioned off his work and donated all proceeds to Hualien's remote Zhixue Elementary School. He also visited the school and decorated a wall with students.
18-year-old Danny Lee is visibly nervous as he faces the crowd. He has autism and difficulty communicating. His mom speaks on his behalf, telling the students Lee wanted to help a rural elementary school. Lee and the children later decorate a wall together.
小雨他有一年我们带他到花莲旅行，就经过自学这个自学国小的门口。当初因为门关起来没办法进来，那他念念不忘说自学国小，那我就跟主办单位说，哎，你可不可以帮我把这个钱捐到自学国小？
Lee won the top honor, the honorary award of distinction, at the 2016 World Autism Festival. Lee loves to draw flowers and forests, so the school used his donation to plant trees. Lee was also named Taiwan's delegate to the ANCA organization this year and hopes to help Taiwan win a bid to host ANCA's Asia conference next year.